Well, tonight, the Fayetteville School Board and City Council will hold a joint meeting, and we got a preview of what you can expect.
We're going to announce a task force that's going to study school safety and in Fayetteville school system.
Dr. Matthew Wendt, the Fayetteville superintendent, says they want to start a dialogue. He spoke to 4029 News ahead of the first meeting. A similar announcement came from the governor.
This is an executive order to establish the Arkansas School Safety Commission.
The Fayetteville task force will include members of local law enforcement as well as private security officials. While the state commission will take a broader look, both the task force and commission have one member in common.
I was contacted by John L. Colbert this week, just after the governor had asked me to serve on the commission. And I committed to John L. to serve on their local task force.
This is a topic causing concern across the nation.
School children must be safe to learn, teachers must be safe to teach, and parents must know without a doubt that their children are safe when they are at school.
But local leaders are committing to finding solutions.
It's critical right now that we get out in front before it does happen here in Arkansas. It has happened in Arkansas. It's been years ago in Jonesboro. But I'm telling you, it's happened at a more frequent rate.
We know that bringing experts in and having those partnerships is just really critical. And we're going to do that at a much higher level.
And the joint meeting is set to take place at 6:45 at the Fayetteville High School Library. It's open to the public, and we'll have more for you tonight on 4029 News at 9 and 10. Live in Fayetteville, Katie Davidson, 4029 News.